Within my school, we offer a wide range of degrees for both school leavers and also for those that have already completed a first degree. There are a number of disciplines within the school. We offer a medical degree, which is only for postgraduates, but we also offer paramedicine for school leavers, a Bachelor of Public Health for school leavers, and then a wide range of other programs in things such as environmental health and health services management, which are aimed also at graduates.
I chose my degree due to the versatility of it. I can work with a lot of different teams, both on an international and national level. I can also get the skills to work with both government and non-government organisations. Favourite thing about my degree is that I love that I can advocate for other people, and definitely for people who are vulnerable and marginalised.
So interprofessional learning is extremely important, and it's a feature of a number of our programs. By interprofessional learning I mean that we have students that will learn together. They'll be engaged in the same activity, but they are actually studying different programs. So for example, we will have pharmacy students working with medical students. We will have nursing students working with medical students. This is a really important characteristic of the way in which we try to develop professionalism amongst our students. Once they do enter the workforce, they will be working together in closely knit teams, and it's important that they understand each other's disciplines and also each other's professional training. So that's a very big part of what we do at Griffith.
I am a big organiser. I have a large journal that I put everything in, and I always say if I lose my diary, I lose my mind.
The School of Medicine has learning and teaching facilities across a wide range of sites. We extend from the Gold Coast up to the Sunshine Coast, and our students study in a lot of health facilities across southeast Queensland. Within the main building here on the Gold Coast campus, we have excellent laboratories with anatomy facilities, pathology facilities, and we also have some really well-designed clinical skills facilities with a big emphasis on simulation.
I really like that anatomy lab has a little library facility off to the side of it that really has real life pieces that really puts the theory into the practical side of anatomy and physiology. You can really see and get a feel for the parts of the human body that you're studying and learning about. I really love the facilities Griffith Gold Coast campus has to offer. I utilise the pool on a regular basis. I go to a lot of the cafes, we have meetups. There's a lot of outdoor space, which I think is really great and creates a nice atmosphere when studying.
One of the characteristics of our medical program is that students come into it from a wide range of different backgrounds. Some have been following a path straight from school, but others have been doing a number of other things before deciding that medicine is the career that they want to follow. So we are aware that the medical students, they're a very diverse group, and they come from all sorts of different backgrounds. They do have a single common characteristic though, that they're highly committed to what they've chosen to do. One of the principles here is really that we are trying to develop an approach to self-directed learning which will continue into their medical careers. Continuing professional development is an essential component of any health professional's working life. It's a requirement for accreditation, it's a requirement for registration. So it's really important that students, while they're learning, develop the skill of self-directed learning, which will then continue into their professional lives afterwards.
I wouldn't class myself as a mature age student. I've got some life experience, but I think that's a great thing about Griffith is it doesn't matter your age or qualifications, but everyone's all in it together. It's a really family environment studying at Griffith.